YouTube, welcome back here to Jude's Pops again. Hope you guys are having a great day today. So am I. Thank you very much. Anyways, this is another quick video, and this is gonna be an anime. And we got this one from Crunchyroll. And if you guess it, it is Princess Hibana, I think. From Fire Force. And speaking of which, those are my two most popular videos on my channel are the Fire Force ones. Like, either way, the Fire Force ones, I think it's like such a great anime. Like, low key, it's like firefighters fighting actual fire monsters. But yeah. So, and sorry if you hear my dog in the background, I apologize for that. But yeah. There she is. Princess, and oh, it actually comes in a pop protector. Small ass box, but eh. Anyway, here we have her. Princess Hibana. You can see Funimation, glow in the dark exclusive, and yeah, after so long we finally have her. Yep. But yeah, I'm surprised it comes in a pop protector. This is my first time buying from the Crunchyroll store. I don't know if it's only available with exclusives like this one. I just ordered Senitsu right now, at the recording of this video when it came out in the morning. But yeah, that's it. But let me just unbox it real quick. It's a little smush on the top. It's a little smush just from watch. But yeah. Okay, we got Arthur, Iris, Maki, and Shinra back here. And I do have the two glow in the dark ones, Shinra and the cat girl. Forgot her name, so sorry. But yes, out of all of them, I look like Shinra more. But yeah, as you can see, here we have Princess Hibana. Sorry if I'm quoting this wrong. Sorry. But yeah, Funimation 2020, glow in the dark. But yeah, without further ado, let's get a little close and then do a glow test. So let's get to it, people. Okay, so here we have the Princess Hibana. I already took her out of the box, you know. And actually have a little crease, little cut right here, but you can't really see it, but yeah. But here we have Princess Hibana here. It comes on the stand, but she stands without her stand, but yeah, you can see with her colorful flower eyes, these have glow paint on it, so this is gonna glow. I know all the blue stuff here glows, like I could feel it on the texture. Her little skirt, heels, her fan. I don't want to say it, I'm not gonna say it, sorry. But yeah, this is the Chinese, it's actually very flimsy. Ooh, it's very flimsy. Oh, she's like, it's like, I'm hot in here. But yeah, so I know this glows, her eyes glow, all the blue stuff. But yeah, overall, it's a nice, decent looking pop, people. Without further ado, we'll look at the glow test, and probably I'll put some pictures right here before the glow test, you know, of night mode. But yeah, let's get on to the glow show. Okay, guys, so here we have Princess Hibana, you know, in my black light display that I have here. But yeah, sorry if it's shaking, you know, but yeah, we're just here for the quick glow test. So all of this glows here, so yeah, sorry if it's shaking. I'm doing this with like two hands here, but bear with me. 3, 2, 1. Now you can see it. Yeah. Yeah, you see. But see the back of her stuff glows. Oh, that glows. But yeah, that is a really nice glow. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, you know. Hit that like, comment, subscribe. We'll see y'all next time. Peace.